Today we are at the Patrick Catan's in Monroeville, and I stopped on over here right before I went down to the North Park Clubhouse for lunch. I tore up some lounge fries, and then I went over and hoped that there was still a Kmart, but the Kmart turned into a at-home store. They seem to be buying all the Kmarts, and then I went and did the Toys R Us, which is a funny outcome, which you will see very soon, probably tomorrow night. Plunger, you know what we're gonna do with that. We are gonna grab it, and we're gonna fight off all the wardens. Yes. No splatter up under that platter. Let's see how she flushes. Let's throw that TP in there, and then let's grab some more TP so we're protected against the flush. There was insane sales going on in this Patrick Catan's. There was buy three, get 12 free. The wife bought probably 60 items, and she got them for like $13. They rung up originally as like $36 as the sell price, but with all the buy three, get 12 frees, we got them for $13. It was quite impressive. We almost went back through the store and bought more. Fight off that vent. Fight off that turlet. Fight off the door. Fight off the hand dryer. That hand dryer is awful. I use it later in this video and it wouldn't dry anything. I don't even know why they even bother. Imagine how much it costs for how awful they are. Single ply, of course. There is no seat protectors in the seat protector holder. Sink is decent, not terrible. There was foam soap, and did I say single ply? I mean, that go, ooh, insect repellent or something there. Employee must wash hand. Not just employees, and the employee only has a hand, or he has two hands, but he only has to wash the one he held with. Watch me wash, and then watch me dry, and wait till you see all the signals I do with my hand when I dry. But anyway, we will give this Patrick Catan's that is closing in Monroeville a 3 out of 5, Johnny, yes, pawpaws. 3 out of 5, Johnny, yes, papa. Reviewing restrooms, no, papa. Having fun, absolutely, papa. See you tomorrow at 12:01 a.m. right here with the Gear Shots. If this is your first video, please subscribe and like.